Now, the details are still emerging, Brett, but what it appears happened is that these soldiers approached a man who looked suspicious to them. As they approached